Needless to say, this behavior of C and C++ programs opens the door for many, many ways of abusing the system. You may have heard of buffer overflows, which exploit precisely this flaw in C and C++, where people not only read but write beyond the elements of an array in order to supplant malicious code in select locations of the memory. This opens the door for all sorts of interesting hacks, of course. How can one detect such errors? What we need is a system invariant that continuously checks the boundaries of an array against reads and writes. What a tool can do, for instance, is constantly monitor the uninitialized areas for reads and writes, with every single instruction that is, and whenever the program tries to access some system memory that is not allocated, what will happen is that the invariant checker raises an exception or otherwise aborts the program and therefore allows us to detect this kind of error. Tools for C and C++ which do that include tools like electric fence, which does precisely that, places these blocks in front and before every allocated block, and therefore detects when reads and writes happen outside of these allocated areas. And the second important tool here is Valgrind, which actually is an interpreter for x86 binaries and which also allows to monitor accesses to non-initialized code for C and C++ programs.